Guys, in 2 or 3 minutes. Oh wait, she's here. Oh, sorry, I didn't see.
I really want to thank Natalie for always coming for me. I love you so much. And I want to thank Jane, you, Zach, for always
saving me. I'm on the clap now. Wait a minute.
This is amazing. I love everything. I love everything. Thank all my family. Thank all my friends. And yeah, let's get the party started, people.
So you have to fight to win. Don't fight, but you have to win this game. So you have a few seconds to give each letter you have to give a name. So I'm just going to give an example of the R for Rita. But you really have to be fast about it. So I'm going to give you this. Well, don't think of a name yet, okay? Don't look.
Girl's name.
Two. Whoa, whoa, whoa. A girl's name. In three, two, one, go.
Isabel, Julia, Kiki, Luna, Molly, Nora, Ola, Poppy, Queenie, Rita, Sophia, Tilly, Uta, Violet, Willow, Jana, Julia, and Zara.
And you have to let us know which one it is. No, not yet, not yet.
Not with me.
Hey, disqualified. Okay, so I'm going to like 1, 2, 3, and then you can try and let us immediately tell us what it is. Yeah? In 3, 2, 1.
Carrot.
Who was first?
Carrot.
She was first. Okay.
So
baby food in the tray. Number two. No, don't do it yet.
Okay.
In 3, 2.
Rip it.
You
have to taste
it
first.
Yes. Last one. Okay, so I want to say in 3, 2, 1.
Go. Apple.
English?
Yes.
Oh my God, because the song what I'm about to sing is in Dutch.
Yes.
Is that no problem?
No!
Okay. Alright. I have to say, Opoke and Giuseppe, you guys are going to be great, great, awesome parents. And the reason I'm saying this, not because the baby's already here, but because you guys are just awesome people. Liefste, Do you guys love some gospel?
Yes!
All right. Okay, and one. Just wanna be happy, but if I keep on doing the things that keep on bringing me pain, there's no one else I can blame if I'm not happy. Wasting time, but now I can see the biggest enemy, it was me. So I'm not happy. Cry yourself to sleep, shout and raise your hands. They were chasing things out until you understand.
Blonde kroeletjes.
de mensen dachten dat hij niet mijn zoon was. Zo blond was. Daarna was een hele rustige, lieve baby. Oh. Alle moeder wilde zo graag een baby.
Dankjewel.
Get up now, get up now.
I knew I was gonna get a baby shower at one point, but I didn't know I was gonna get it today. So I'm really, really happy. I didn't expect it at all. Everything looks perfect. The decoration, entertainment, all my friends did an amazing job. And of course you did an amazing job, baby.
Yeah, you're happy? We tried our best.
Thank you so much.
That was our point, just to make her happy today, right?
Yeah, so, I am happy. I'm really,
and surprised,
really happy.
So that worked out.
Yeah, so.
And it was fun. Everybody who came was really entertaining. So I want to thank everybody.
Yeah.
It was great.
Yeah, I want to thank all my friends, the ones that came out of the country,
yes,
just to be for my baby shower. Thank you guys so much. Thank you to my family, to your family, my mother, and all our friends.
I have a special thank you to Jane.
Yeah, Jack and Jane, they are so amazing.
They have worked their butt off to make everything work. We've been up since morning, decorating, getting stuff in place. They made that nice frame. It's perfect. So they're really amazing. They're really amazing. So thank you so much, Jack and Jane. You helped tremendously. Akosha helped. All everybody who I forgot helped amazing. Thank you so
We're
much.
We're really, really happy. Yeah. Thank you guys so much.
Now it's time for opening gifts when we do that home.
We'll do that when we get home, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright, thank you everybody. Bye-bye.
Bye.